The Padre Island National Seashore remains open, but the government shutdown has impacted some services there. For example, park rangers are not able to monitor beaches for injured or cold-stunned turtles as much as they used to. Organizations like the Ark and Keep Aransas County Beautiful are trying to step in to fill that gap. Well, coming up on Chris 6 News later today, we will have more about this volunteer effort to save those turtles.